What up, nerds? It's Matt and Dylan.
Hello.
Dylan's on the play, and he took a mulligan to six.
Yes. Good luck. Inspector, go ahead. Dunes. Vanguard.
Beginning of combat, we'll push the Vanguard.
Go to combat, so for
15. Go ahead.
Oh, this is so riveting. So riveting.
Spire Bluff Canal. Pass. YouTube, that's what I should have done on my turn. Because, of course, he topped the land there.
Yep. Reveal Thalia.
Oh, did you?
And discard. Or not discard, but on bottom. The draw card.
Yeah. Teach you for one?
Yep. 13. Go to my turn.
Go ahead. Yeah, I think a little out of gas.
Ridge.
Fear me, I'm never doomed.
This is kind of damage to a player choosing. You draw a card.
Yep. You won't get there.
Hopefully.
Let's play Castle Interest.
I'll attack.
No blocks. 16.
Play a block card. Pass.
And the turn. Correct. Next
school.
Bet you didn't see that.
Yeah, we just
started
playing this. I'll gain two drugs.
Good combat. Doing great, guys. You can't stop me. Castle Ardenvale.
That's a good one.
Go ahead. Fear me and my chump blockers.
6, 7, 8. Yeah. I don't have any land.
Worded very funny. If you discard a land or nothing, you lose 3 life.
Okay.
Really? You don't have a sideboard against lands?
Don't spot here.
Cypress.
Oh, I don't know.
Cast the glimpse.
Pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
I'm winning. Go to combat.
11.
I need you in time. At 11, and then that would take you down to time. Because you took a shock. If you don't think, if you miss.
I don't have my pad out, so it's fine. I might not have marked down from the last attack.
Inspector, immediately crack the clue. Inspector. This is fine. This is okay. As long as you don't escape a big guy, I'll be fine. Well, who could have seen that coming?
The glimpse that I flashed back was 3 lands after drawing 2 lands in a row.
Wow.
So, oh, great.
This is kind of your luck.
It is literally how I play Magic all the time, so.
Game. So we will gain two drops.
I'm pretty sure the Fable card I discarded drew me a land. I discarded.
You didn't have that. Everything.
I mean, you didn't have that many threats.
No, I didn't have any threats.
Wow.
So flooding was okay because you didn't have enough threats, but like your top decks were. I mean, Inspector and New Inspector.
Yeah.
Isn't horrible. Like,
that's not terrifying at all.
It's better than land. Yeah, it's not terrifying at all.
Especially when it didn't have anything great to do with it.
Yeah.
Not
and see, matters. YouTube, that's why I should have used the Volcanic Spite on my turn, because it's like he has three lands, he can't use Recruitment Officer. But I won't have priority after his draw step in order to kill it on his turn. And of course you drew the land, which gives you the activation, so it's like, should have done on my turn, because there wasn't anything I was going to do that was better than that. Like, I guess maybe there's an argument if you draw something.
Yeah, I don't think it was wrong, though, because I have bigger threats that you can kill with the fire.
Right.
And even drawing the land there, it's like, okay, that's what I was trying to spend my turn doing.
Yeah, but it gave you an extra card. So it was basically using one card. It was a one for one. Well, actually, it was a one for half for me, because you got two cards out of my one spite. So, but yeah, if you don't draw a land there and you draw a three drop.
Nothing, apparently. Well, two moving conditions are in the bottom five cards, I can tell you that.
Still days. Yes. Alright, good luck.
You too.
No, I deck just shit out on me.
One lander.
I know how it goes.
It's a little different in a deck that curves at 3 and 5.
I can make all the cards.
If it was like one land and four fatal pushes, maybe I try it.
I think you try that.
But not when I didn't have anything to cast. And I think my entire hand was red with a watery grave, so that's cool.
Basically everything you didn't need.
Yeah. If it was watery grave or fatal pushes, send it.
I think I just concede out of rage at that point.
Flip the table.
Let's workshop what you So Blitz, it gains haste, and then you know, next
let's try it.
Alright. Rohan. Bodyguard, go.
It's a combat.
Combat?
Sure. Just charge.
What's the difference between that and Evolving Wilds again?
Evolving Wilds is always tapped. This will untap it if it's the fourth or more land.
Sounds good.
So.
Because I know they have like the basic fetch land now.
Go to my turn.
Second man, Volia. Go ahead.
Same thing, I'll stop you on your upkeep. Upkeep. Spike. Cost 3. Going to put one on the bottom. Sounds good. Proceed.
Combat. Swing. Two.
Push.
Upkeep it is pushing.
Second main, pass turn.
End of turn, make it.
Yep.
Gather the crystal.
Yep.
No blocks. 19.
Second.
So I have the answer for that right now. No one's not really paying me.
Croxel.
Discard break.
So I'm gonna guess you have two sweltering suns. Do everything in pairs there.
Yeah, good line. I just had the two braves. I figured you had the second sweltering when you discarded the first.
Yeah. Didn't matter. You had two braves. Both games last week, you had two braves against me, too.
Oh, yeah, I did.
I'm going to put in one thing. Gonna seem weird, but I feel like I need it.
Yeah. Without Brave, this deck would be trash.
What's funny is a lot of the mono white lists I was looking at don't use Brave at all.
Is it mono white humans?
I was just looking at mono white aggro decks to try to like cobble something together on Arena without using any wild cards. And it turns out all the creatures are rares, so it didn't matter.
I don't know how you play Monowhite Humans without Brave.
It's being done, I guess. Maybe it's just best of one list or something.
Maybe. They're also probably better than I am, so there's that. Best part about Monowhite, we've been playing for like 10 minutes and we're already in game 3.
I can tell you how long we've been playing.
How long have we been playing?
23 minutes.
That's kind of close to 10 minutes.
Per game, plus sideboard.
I assume you're on the play?
Yep. Yeah, and I discarded the Sweltering Suns because at that point I had all creatures that would die to it and you were down to nothing.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just making humans with my castle.
Right.
I'm having a bad time when I'm doing that, but I was holding two dudes.
Yeah, your hand must have been two Brutal Cathars and two Brave the Elements at some point.
I think it was, plus a Plains. This might be a very boring game.
Pass.
Go.
Pass.
I'm sorry. Swing for two. About a year ago.
I'll stop the bodyguard. Pass. Fable. Yep. Pass.
Sorry, Phil.
Mm-hmm.
gets a treasure whenever it attacks, right?
Correct.
Good combat.
Again,
lands.
All lands. I mean, I've drawn five non-land cards this game. Sorry, six. There's nothing I can do.
No, you can't.
And you had every answer. So.
No, I went all in with a one land hand, and it worked out.
And it didn't punish you at all.
Yeah.
Like you curved into three more lands, and then also had all the answers for everything I did.
Sure.
So. Yep.